So, little ones, yesterday in our yesterday's class, we learned about summer season. Now, in our today's class, we are going to learn about the second season, that is rainy season. Okay, what happens in rainy season? Yes, it rains in rainy season. Can you see the big fat clouds? Yes, look at the big fat clouds. The big fat clouds are having water in them and it's raining. And what do we use in rainy season to protect ourselves? Yes, we use raincoats, gum boots and umbrellas. Okay, so in rainy season it rains. So here in the picture you can see there are black clouds, thunder, lightning, and people are carrying umbrella to protect themselves. Okay, so now in this picture what we have to do, we have to cross out what is wrong in the picture. What is wrong in the picture sense, what we don't do in the rainy season. So do we fly a kite in rainy season? No, so ma'am has crossed this. Okay, we fly a kite on a sunny day when wind blows. So we don't fly a kite on a rainy day. So you have to cross this, cut it. Okay, other else all the things are being done on a rainy season. People carry umbrella, children sail a paper boat in the water, you wear a raincoat. Okay, so this picture shows you rainy season. Now let's cross out all the things that you do not use or see in the rainy season. Okay, so do we use an umbrella? Yes, we do use an umbrella. We sail paper boats? Yes. Do we use our sunglasses in a rainy season? No, we use sunglasses on a sunny day. Can you see black fat clouds on a sunny day? Yes. Okay, so this is all you have to do in your EVS course book of chapter rainy season. Okay.